High APM time. Watch, this will be the first game of the night where we don't open with the token unit, now that we've got Daryl. Oh, my system clock is off. It's a 5:45. Token unit. I'm ready to dance. No. No, if not with the token unit start. Brand is gonna crush me here. Could have been worse. Okay, the old 35 start. That's okay. Put the alley cat back in the pool, please, please. I guess that's better. Key. Happened there? Nefarian's hero power. Deals one to all enemy minions if he spends a gold. He spent a gold. Darn, yeah. I don't know, I can't complain too much about the start. We hit double token unit. We're just taking some damage early. We're set up to have a really good mid game, as long as you don't just die. The spawn in the Zoth, we shouldn't just die. Kinda wanna just hold it. I could maybe go in on the Noyatron. Oh, perfect. Okay, should be good to not lose fights for a while. Especially if we're fighting Shadowrock again. Hero power thingy. Whenever I sell something, I give plus one twice to two random things in the shop. How good is our APM? It could be better. Yeah, it can give pretty good value. That's why we have a big Cobalt and a big Psychotron. It's really good in the mid game. They both go on to this. Impressive. It's a little bit viral. Okay. I've got to, like, make our board wide again. We, invested a lot into those last few turns. Oh, that's pretty good. I'll take that. I'm happy about the silliest things here. Like, units in general are nice. Probably more valuable. Close. Not a big problem. Now we're looking for Cave Hydra. You just want to roll. Leaper's good. Yeah, Hydra's really good. Cleaves in general are pretty strong. Yikes. He has a very big amalgam already. Okay, good. Good. Cave Hydra. Nope. I don't really want to triple that. I don't even have a thing to boost with it. Oh my god, stop! Buff the right unit, please. I regret everything. hero power. It's Errol. Whenever I sell a minion, I randomly give two things in the tavern, plus one, plus one. Good. Cave Hydra, please. Nope. Come on, let me put it in. Don't care about any of that stuff. This is gonna hurt. Maybe not. I guess we're just fine. Okay. I guess this guy's dead. Never mind. Alright, now we're only in Tavern 4, right? Only taking 7. Close. How crazy is taunting this? Got a bunch of refreshes. I don't know, it feels kind of throwy, but I feel like I need something here without any cleaves. Having him attack into a bunch of divine shields could be that thing. Okay, well that didn't work out. I'm not sure anything was beating that huge amalgam. Can you attack into the other one, please? Please? Oh, okay, okay, okay. Yeah, you can attack from left to right. The attack targets are random unless something has taunt. Let's dance. This needs to move up too. This attack order is terrible. Oh, this attack order is so bad. Ugh. Gross. Refreshes our shields, it should be good enough, right? Mm. Okay. PvP faction, Mechs, Murlax. Mechs are probably the best as far as the linears go. Menagerie is pretty crazy powerful when you get it. Oh, there's the Cave Hydra. Awesome. Let's get the guaranteed mech early. I don't know. Something like this. Who killed this guy? Lich King murdered this guy. Oh my. Okay, how's my positioning? Could I have this Cobalt attack to knock a Divine Shield off before the Cave Hydra goes? Then we lose to a cleave onto this. Potentially. Yeah, okay. This is fine. I also got thwomped by Lich King. What is Lich King doing? He lost to a ghost? What is going on? It's probably going to be 1v1 against Lich King. Patchwork's probably dead here. That was the worst cleave on the board. That's crazy. This is a pretty strong board. Yeah, but this guy knocked him out by dealing 26 damage. And then he lost by 7. He also dealt 21 to Patchwork the turn before. What?! I don't know anymore. This game doesn't make sense. I just want to know what his board was now. This is probably the last fight, no matter what, right? I don't have time to dance, though. Oh, that's big. My positioning could be better. Could definitely be better. Okay, we get our divine shields. That's big. Leaves kind of useless. Yeah. Doesn't do a lot on this board. No. Oh, no menace. Awesome, he's dead. Cool. Man, remember when chat said I was losing this game? Not even close.